getting this front edge here to cut, and I had it so when I was grader blading, the blade was rotated around and it was just riding on this back edge here and not cutting in. So I've changed it to this angle, which, let's see. And now this front edge is just biting in instead of it riding on the back edge here. That's working for me anyway. Hopefully that makes some sense or helps someone else that's trying to figure it out. Sometimes you even find pipes you didn't know were there.